When you have your class populated, it's a good idea to change the class code or disable the class code so that other students cannot join your class who are not supposed to be in there. So when you have all your students in, you can go to the settings option, scroll down to class code, and disable the code or reset it. If you reset the code, you'll still have a class code that you can give out to newcomers. However, the students who are already in your class will not be able to see the new code and they won't be able to share it. As well, disabling that code will make it so that anyone trying to join the class with that code will not be able to.